Hello. Hi. Mga kaigsunan, usaka special ng event nga atong paghimuon to our couples night nining kagabion with the team celebrating love and commitment. And usaka special niini kay dunay pipila ka mga couples nga nagahatag og nagpaabot karon sa ilahang response regarding sa tuang invitations about the renewal or renewing of the marriage vows. Akong gitawagan si Mr. and Mrs. Rogino Sarti and Marilyn Sarti nga moadto diri sa tubangan. And Mr. and Mrs. Renato Carrillo and Cherry Ann Carrillo. Carlos B. Distora and Elda Distora. Sa akong gipangtawagan, moadto na diri sa tubangan. And Mr. and Mrs. Floreto M. Imoy and Leah Imoy. Palakpak ta. And Mr. and Mrs. Arnolfo C. Agustin and Gidalyn N. Agustin. And Mr. and Mrs. Rinaldo Darantinao and Celia Darantinao. Tulo-tulo. Puti tanan diri. Dark color sad diri. Fights kayo. Mga kaigsunan and of course our online viewers, welcome sa Ulas Church of Christ to our couple nights. And of course we have the renewal of marriage vows nga dili ni siya nagapasabot nga naay expiration ang inyohang marriage certificate. Kay tell that do as part man kamatayon lamang ang makapabulag ni ana. Nining taknana usa ka higayon 10 years and 30 years and 50 years ang naa diha sa years nga magapabot sa ilahang renewal of marriage vows. Isa ka mensahe o isa ka okasyon nga himuon sa magtiayon kung unon unsa tong mga former nila nga mga vows nga gihimo during sa ilahang wedding time. Usa ka higayon that the renewal of wedding vows is an appropriate ceremony to commemorate a significant anniversary or for a couple to recommit to one another after their relationship has withered adversity. The renewal service is a reaffirmation of faith and trust in a holy God who unites a man and a woman in the most intimate of relationship. My dear friends, brothers, and sisters in Christ, we have gathered together this evening in the sight of God and in the presence of this family, church members, and friends to witness the renewal of the wedding vows of a man and a woman nga naa dinhi sa ato ang atubangan. They come to renew that covenant taken on that wedding day, the original wedding day. They are honored that you are here to share this special day with them. It's our honor sa tanan nga niya karon to witness. Kayong uban ani gihimog special. Naasa isa ka resort, isa ka usa ka higayon, talagsa ra ginahimo sa church ang renewal. Mag-invite sila kinsa mag-officiate ni ana og dunay mga friends. But karon wa ta kabalo, dunay mga story sa atong mga kaubanan. The reason nga naa gihimo dinhi sa church kay naay uban nga gikasal naa sa gawas sa simbahan. And our time today is a chance for them para sa renewal of marriage vow nga himuon nato dinhi sa sulod sa simbahan. Kay matod pa sa kinaraan, nindot gayud kaslon nga naa sa sulod sa simbahan. Ha? Pero sa sitwasyon o practical nga sitwasyon, dunay gikasal sa huwis, og dunay gikasal sa garden, sa dagat, o unsa pang mga lain-lain nga mga dapit. Pero magkalahi ra gayud pag naa sa sulod sa simbahan. Mao ni ang higayon karon nga sa our couples night, atong giapil ang programa niining renewal of marriage vows dinhi gayod sa sulod sa simbahan aron ni ani dunay daghang magapanalangin magaampo kauban ang presensya sa ato ang buhi nga Dios. Magaampo kita Dios nga labing gamhanan Ginoo, salamat nining taknaa nga imong gihatag kanamo. A time for reaffirmations Ginoo sa mga couples nga ni akaron nga nag-response sa mong invitation for the renewal of their marriage vows. I am praying this evening, O God, nga ikaw magapanalangin nga ang tanan namong paghimuon nini nga seremonya, ikaw ang mahimuot o ikaw magapanalangin nini nga ang tanan karong paghimuon sa asawa o bana, a man and a woman, the reaffirmation and the renewal of their marriage vows, Ginoo, ikaw karon magapanalangin gikan sa first year hangtod karon 10 years above, Ginoo, nga sila nagakauban nga magtiayon, ikaw magapanalangin, Ginoo. Kini ang akong pag-ampo sa ngalan ni Jesus. Amen. Mga kaigsoonan, niya karon ang maanyag nilang asawa. Tanawa inyong asawa. O gihangyo na nako ang magtiayon nga muatubang sa ilang partner. Magatubang na. Ihatag una ang manindot nga blink blink sa inyong mga mata. Blink blink. Ano mga? Kung nagaksidlak-sidlak pa ba ang iyang pananaw sa imong kaanyag, kagwapo sa iyang asawa o bana. Husband and wife, dunay lay mga pangutana nga mutubag lang mog ay do. Kay mao man ang inyong tubag kaniadto, mausab na inyo ang tubag karon. Husband and wife, you have asked to renew your marriage vows on this occasion. Therefore, in the presence of God, your family and all of these witnesses, your friends, we are pleased to honor your request. We know that the commitment you made to each other at your wedding day has been an enduring one. No doubt you have renewed it in your hearts many times in your years together. Di gin malikayan nga dunay mga moment nga, Han, love, ayaw kalimti tong imong mga saad. Nagsaad baya ka ngayong ana? So many moments nga ginarinyo, ginaparemind. And this occasion is a chance for us to witness sa ilahang renewal. Genesis chapter 1 verses 27 to 28 and Genesis chapter 2 verses 18 to 24 atong balikan kung unsa ang gihimo sa Dios para sa mga magtiayon. The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone." Mga bana, sa unang libro sa Biblia, nakita sa Ginoo nga dili maayo nga ang usa ka lalaki mag-inusara nga magkinabuhi nining ibabaw sa kalibutan. Tungod ni ana, ingon sa Ginoo, "I will make a helper suitable for him." Usa ka magtabang kanimo, dili katabang. Magtabang kanimo sa imong kinabuhi sa angay ninyong himuon sulod sa inyohang pamilya. Now the Lord God had formed out of the ground all the wild animals, all the birds in the sky. He brought them to the man to see what he would name them. And whatever the man called in its living creature, that was its name. So the man gives names to all the livestock, the birds in the sky, and all the wild animals. But for Adam, no suitable helper was found. So the Lord God caused the man to fall into a deep sleep. And while he was sleeping, he took one of the man's ribs and then closed up the place with flesh. Then the Lord God made a woman from the rib he had taken out of the man, and he brought her to the man. Usa ka verse nga inyong hinumduman karon. Base nga nalimtan na ninyong mga abana, nga ang imong asawa karon nga gihatag sa Dios 10 years na kamukapin, usa siya ka asawa, a woman nga gihatag sa Dios nga gikuha sa atong mga usa ni gusukan. Nga gihimo o gihatag kaninyo tubag sa inyong mga pag-ampo kaniadto nga hatagan mog asawa nga mahimog ninyog partner sa inyohang kinabuhi. I challenge sa tanan nga niya karon nga couple for the renewal of your commitment. Nga usag hapon magpabilin ang inyong determination to stay in your marriages and let God work through us to His glory and for our deepening love for Him and for each other. Nga kinahanglan gyud magpabilin kanunay ang mainiton nga gugma kauban ang paghari sa Dios sa tibuok ninyo nga kinabuhi. Together as one flesh nga mahimo gid mugusa bisag unsa man ang problema, bisag unsa man kataas ang inyohang kaminyuon, magpabilin gayud mog usa. Amen bang mga bana og asawa? Amen. Nga dili gayud nga kining kaminyuon moabot ang panahon nga dili magbulag kun dili magakahusa kanunay hangtod sa katapusan sa inyohang kinabuhi. Amen mga bana og asawa. Because marriage is a divine institution. And we are asking the Father to renew your union together as husband and wife through His Son, Jesus Christ, and in the fellowship of the Holy Spirit. It is fitting that each of you should faithfully promise to continue in the marriage covenant. Nga kinahanglan gayud nga magapadayon ang inyong pagkamatinud-anon nga mga saad ngadto sa inyong kaminyoon. Nagapadayon ba mga bana og asawa? Amen. Nga kinahanglan gayud dili gayud malintan, pero dunay mga panahon nga malimtan ang mga panagsaad, labi daghan ang mga problema, daghan ang mga maghatag og kagubot sulod sa pamilya, maunang usahay magkalimtanay na. Og ni ana di na mahinumduman unsa tong mga panagsaad. Mao ni karon ang renewal of marriage vow. It's not the papel nga nagnaanay designation nga nag-expire. It's all about reminders kung unsa tong inyong mga panagsaad nga hangtod-hangtod mahimo gayod og matinud-anon. Giangyo nako ang bana og asawa nga maginunitay sa ilang mga kamot. At bangan duha gyud. To the husband, will you recommit yourself to this holy relationship of marriage and to the solemn obligation and responsibility of husband? Oba husband? Tubag, I do. Will you continue to be the name of your wife, a loving husband, faithful husband, and a helpful husband in sickness or in health, in prosperity or in adversity? Are you willing to renew your love and commitment to her as your wife and to promise to be faithful unto her so long as you both shall live? If so, do you promise as her faithful husband in the presence of God to continue to live together with her in the holy state of marriage, to love her, cheer her, build her up, comfort her, honor her, and keep her, and give yourself only to her so long as you both shall live? Palakpakan nato ang tubag sa ilang mga bana. To the wife, ato bang gida, ayaw mo pagduko. Nagduko na hinon sa mga asawa. Ato bang sa inyong bana? Gunit gid ba, Brad? Ah, gunit. Why, ayaw ninyo buhian inyong mga kamot. Ayaw, pasang din na saan ang papel. Morning renewal, gunit sa gid, Brad. Ayaw putol. Why putulay? To the wife, will you recommit yourself to this holy relationship of marriage and to the solemn obligation and responsibility of a wife? Will you continue to be wives? Your name? A loving wife, faithful wife, and a helpful wife in sickness or in health, in prosperity or in adversity? Are you willing to renew your love and commitment to Him as your husband and to promise to be faithful unto Him so long as you both shall live? Palakpakan nato ang tubag sa ilang asawa. If so, do you promise as his faithful wife in the presence of God to continue to live together with him in the holy state of marriage, to love him, cheer him, build him up, comfort him, honor him, and keep him, and give yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live. Asawa?
I do.
Kana bitong subida bitaw wana sa pirmira. Maugay nang mag-renew kita. Di na, ana si brother, naglisod, nagsubidag tubag, pastor. Palakpakan nato ang tubag sa ilang asawa. Since it is your desire to renew your marriage covenant tonight, please join hands and repeat your promises in turn. So na ako'y gihatag karon sa inyohang mga papel. So karon moment mang good ni siya, ato nga tagan kay dili mo follow after me, kay gihatagan man mo copy. So unahon nato dito sa ilahang mga husband nga muhatag sa ilahang mga panagsaad mao ang marriage vows. Unahon nato diri nga husband. Dili sabay-sabay, isa-isa ni. Forward, Brad. Diri na. Kanang na diha. Di imo ha. Diri. Asang mga musician, may background dapat. Diri ka, Brad. Forward ka, Brad. Kay marriage vows na. Brothers and sisters, let us hear the renewal of the marriage vows of Mr. and Mrs. Agustin.
I, Arnold Po Agustin, receive you, Jadaline Agustin, as a gift from the hand of God, and now reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage. For the rest of my life, I promise to continue to take you, Jadaline, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
Hi. Okay. Gunit ang mic. Hi, joke. I, Jada, receive you, Arnold, as a gift from the hand of God. And now reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Arnold, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
Yay, palakpakan nato, Mr. and Mrs. Arnulfo Agustin. And let's hear the renewal of marriage vows, Mr. and Mrs. Florito Imoy. Ayaw nang ganti. Tinuod tangalan sa ron.
I?
With feelings po down, no?
Florito Tanti Imoy, receive you, Leia, as a gift from the hand of God. And now, reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Leia, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
I, Leia Imoy, receive husband Florito as a gift from the hand of God, and now reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Florito, to be my husband, to have to hold from this day forward, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
Yes, palakpakan. Palakpakan na to. And next, let's proceed to the Mr. and Mrs. Rinaldo Darantina.
Rinaldo Darantina Recibio Silvia Darantina as a gift from the hand of God, and now I reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Silvia, to be my wife, to have and to hold and to hold from this day forward, plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love you, to cherish, by God's help. I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
I, Celia Sanico, receive you, Rinaldo Darantina, as a gift from the hand of God, and now reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Rinaldo, to be my husband, to have and to hold from his day forward. I, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish by God's help. I will support and defend you as my husband until the day we are separated by death.
Thank you so much. Palakpakan na to, Mr. and Mrs. Rinaldo Darantina. And ganihara gini sila nagprinaktisay. Mr. and Mrs. Rogino Sarti. Diri ang lucky, Brad.
I receive you, Marilyn, as a gift from the hand of God, and now reaffirm my choice for you and my long life partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you as a wife, Marilyn, to be my wife, to have and hold from this day forward, and plenty and I want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish by God's help. I will support and defend you, my wife, until the day we are separated by death.
I, husband, receive you, Rosino Sarti, as a gift from the hands of God, and now receive my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, this Rosino, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, in one, in joy and sorrow and sickness and health, to love and to choice by God's help. I will support and define you as my husband until the day we are separated by death.
Palakpakan nato, Mr. and Mrs. Rogino Sarti. And let's proceed to Mr. and Mrs. Renato Carrillo. Kini kay nakakuang gyud.
I, Renato Carrillo, receive you, Cherian Carrillo, as a gift from God, And now I reaffirm my choice, you as a long life partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Chirian, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this forward in plenty, in wants, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love, to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
I, Cherian Carillo, receive you, Renato Carillo, as a gift from the hand of God, and now reaffirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you, Renato Carillo, to be my husband, to love and to hold from the day forward. In plenty and want, in joy and sorrow, in sickness and health, to love and cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my husband until the day we are separated by death.
Yes, thank you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Renato Carillo. And lastly, Mr. and Mrs. Carlos B. Distora.
I, Carlos Distora, receive you as a gift from the husband of God, and now affirm my choice for you as my lifelong partner and my marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
I, Hilda Distora, receive you, my husband Carlos Distora, as a gift from the hand of God, and now reaffirm by choice for you as my lifelong partner in marriage for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you for the rest of my life. I promise to continue to take you to be my husband, to have and hold from this day forward, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish. By God's help, I will support and defend you as my wife until the day we are separated by death.
Yes, thank you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Carlos Distora. Palakpakan nato sa makusog ang ilahang pag-usab sa ilahang renewal of marriage vows. Nga sa karon makita na nato, di na kayo sila nagatutok. O gyangin ako ang mga couple nga mo forward na dito. Okay? Forward atong kuan ang ayan magatubangay. Atubang. Kuasa ng mga papel, itago ng mga papel. Karon higala igsoon, nadungog nato ang ato ang mga kaigsoonan nga magtiayon nga nagpaabot sa ilahang marriage vows nga ilang girinyo. And of course, the most special part sa wedding mao ang exchange of rings sa ilahang wedding day. O karon himuon usab nato, giangyo na nako ang mga couple nga ibihatag sa makausab ang singsing nga gihatag sa imong bana o sa imong asawa. Unahon nako ang mga bana, iplastar ang nakalimot na gidaimog yun sa pagsuksok. Ayaw sa suksuk. Ayaw sa pagpaw. Guniti, diri sa anak tay. Magatubang, atubang, anak. Asa man, ayaw sa gunit lang. Ah, okay. Muragkuan. Ah, nya na. Excited kayo. Brothers and sisters in Christ, my dear husband and wife, in the Old Testament, when God made a covenant with Noah, He sent a rainbow in the clouds as a token of remembrance concerning that covenant. From this, we learn that it is well for us when we enter into solemn agreements with one another to set apart a reminder of the vows we have made. On your original wedding date, you selected rings of gold to serve as reminders of your wedding day. Today, tonight, they have a new significance in light of the covenant relationship you have entered because of your mutual faith in Jesus Christ as your Savior and the Lord of your marriage. Your wedding bands of gold serve as fitting reminders for this special day in your lives together. Gold, precious among metals, fittingly represent the precious ties that unite you as husband and wife. These rings, endless until broken by an outside force, are appropriate reminders of the unbroken partnership of marriage, which should continue until broken by death. Magahatag kita og pag-ampo sa maong singsing. Dios nga labing gamhanan Ginoo. As part sa maong ceremony sa pag-exchange sa maong singsing nga nagsimbolo sa ilang walay katapusan og paglubad nga panagsaad Ginoo. Nining taknaa Ginoo, daghan mang mga problema nga ilang nasinati, daghang mga sitwasyon, kaaway, panagbikil, panaglalis, higayon Ginoo nga naay mga kasakit sa ilang mga dughan sa ilang matag-usang nga partner. Apan Ginoo, usa kabutang nga gihimo sa adlaw Ginoo nga sila gikasal, mao kini ang maong singsing. Nga nagapakita hangtod karon Ginoo nga mao ang gold nga walay paglubad, nga nagapaila sa ilang pikala katuig nga sa ilang kaminyoon, gipakita nila Ginoong Diyos ang gugma, ang paghatag o pagtahod, pag-amuma, pagpangga sa ilang asawa o bana, nagapakita nga kini walay katapusan. Busa Ginoong Diyos, as niining higayuna nga magapulihanay sa pagtaod sa maong singsing ngadto sa bana o sa asawa, ako nagaampo in the name of Jesus Christ Ginoo nga kinidili gayud mulubad kundili mulungtad mulungtad kini sa walay katapusan. It's all about an endless love. Ikaw magapanalangin Ginoo nga kini nga simbolo maoni ang magasimbolo sa walay katapusan nga gugma sa bana ngadto sa iyang asawa ug sa asawa nga magapakita nga walay katapusan nga gugma ngadto sa iyang bana. Busa ikaw magapanalangin Ginoo niini nga maong singsing sa ilang pagbaliluanay niini nga taknaa. Kini ang akong pag-ampo sa ngalan ni Jesus. Amen. Giangyo nako ang mga bana nga ilang isulob ang maong singsing sa ilang asawa. Naigo ba? O tama na? Palakpakan nato. O karon ato kita sa ilang asawa. Gihangyo nako ang ilang asawa nga isulob na ang maong singsing nga gasimbolo sa walay katapusan nga gugma sa ilang bana. Okay. Paspas kad kayo. Ang uban huot kayo. Ahinay. Feel na feel. Palakpakan nato mga kaigsunan. And now for the pronouncement of reaffirmation. Excited na ba ang tanan? Kung wa man taga-saksi sa ilahang first kiss. Yoy. Magunitanay na og kamot. And we will sing first for our reaffirmation and pronouncement. Yangin akong sa kaawit.
Sorry.
Apa, doy, 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 doy. Mga asawa, feel the moment. Mga bana, feel the moment. Ayaw putla ang inyong mga kamot sa pagunitanay sa ana. Feel the moments of the song. Put mo sa inyong asawa, ayaw mo dito tanaw sa uban. Feel the moment. Ka-excited na me for my declaration.
Sagot sa aking panalangin na kay tagal ko nang hinihinding ikaw ay aking ibigin habang buhay kay mamahalin. Ako sa'yo ay magpasakop, handa lagi sa'yo ay sunod. Tulad ng pagtanim ako sa Panginoong Hesukristo, sa Panginoong Hesukristo. Ikaw ang siyang kaloob sa akin, ang sagot sa aking panalangin. Kaya naman ang laan ng pagmamahal, pangalawa namang sa may kapal, aking mahal. Pasakop, handa lagi sa'yo ay sumunod. Tulad ng pagtalim ako sa Panginoong Hesukristo, sa Panginoong Hesukristo. Ikaw ang siyang kaloob sa akin, ang sagot
iyo ang tanan sa pagtindog.
Ikaw ang siyang kaloob sa akin, ang sagot sa aking panalangin. Kaya naman ang laan ng pagmamahal, pangalawa lamang sa may kapal, mahal.
Akong giangyo ang tanan nga atong i-bow down ang atong mga ulo. Let us close our eyes for the prayer. Our Father in heaven, thank you for the husband and wife as they renew their marriage vows with each other in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray that you will continue to bless their union and their family. Defend them from evil. Lead them in the peace of your spirit. Bless them in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their walking, in their joys and in their sorrows. Bless them in their mutual love, that it never ceases. This we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And now, by the power vested in me by God, and the authority given to me by the State of the Republic of the Philippines as an officiating minister of the renewal of marriage vow, I now declare your original wedding vows to be renewed, made a fresh new start, reaffirm your love, commitments, and devotion to each other. Brothers and sisters in Christ, it is my pleasure to present to you husband and wife. You may kiss your wife.
Ikaw ang siyang kaloob sa akin.
Nakuha ba mga picture? Nakuha ninyo? Ha? Nakuha ninyo? Paspas na kayo? Again, one more. Okay, kaya paspas
na. Ng pagmamahal.
Congratulations, our Mr. and Mrs. Nga nakakaroon ni Nigtag na. And now we will present to you the certificate of marriage vows. This certificate certifies this loving couple, Rogino V. Sarti and Marilyn E. Sarti, have come together after 20 years of marriage on this joyous day of February 18, 2024. To renew and reaffirm their wedding vows and commitment to one another. At Olas Church of Christ, MacArthur Highway, Olas, Talomo, proper Davao City, signed the officiating minister, Pastor Richard Maxino. And this certificate of marriage vows, this certificate certifies that this loving couple, Renato O. Carillo and Cherry Ann F. Carillo, have come together after 12 years of marriage on this joyous day of February 18, 2024 to renew and reaffirm their wedding vows and commitment to one another at Olas Church of Christ, MacArthur Highway, Olas, Talomo proper, Davao City, signed the officiating minister, Pastor Richard Maxino. Palakpakan na to. And this certificate of marriage vow certifies that this loving couple, Carlos B. Distora and Elda M. Distora, have come together after 42 years of marriage on this joyous day of February 18, 2024 to renew and reaffirm their wedding vows and commitment to one another at Olas Church of Christ, MacArthur Highway, Olas, Talomo proper, Davao City, signed the officiating minister, Pastor Richard Maxino. Certificate of marriage vows. This certificate certifies that this loving couple, Arnulfo C. Agustin and Gidaline in Agustin, have come together after 14 years of marriage on this joyous day of February 18, 2024 to renew and reaffirm their wedding vows and commitment to one another at Olas Church of Christ, MacArthur Highway, Olas, Talomo proper, Davao City, signed officiating minister, Pastor Richard Maxino. The certificate of marriage vows certifies that this loving couple, Florito M. Imoy and Leah I. Imoy, have come together after 35 years of marriage on this joyous day of marriage, February 18, 2024, to renew and reaffirm their wedding vows and commitment to one another at Olas Church of Christ, MacArthur Highway, Olas, Talomo proper, Davao City, signed the officiating minister, Pastor Richard Maxino. The certificate of marriage vows certifies that this loving couple, Rinaldo N. Darantinao and Celia S. Darantinao, have come together after 30 years of marriage on this joyous day of February 18, 2024 to renew and reaffirm their wedding vows and commitment to one another at Olas Church of Christ, MacArthur Highway, Olas, Talomo proper, Davao City, signed the officiating minister, Pastor Richard Maxino. Congratulations, Mrs. and Mrs. nga niya karon sa tubangan. Pwede mo mato para sa tong photo picture. Ta picture. Ah. Okay na? Okay, thank you so much. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Mayong gabi ka na itong tanan.